Hi, my loves. Welcome back to the Stars Cartel channel. If you don't know, I am Star. The message I have is a name. I heard this name specifically, and then I heard God has then closed your eyes, okay? So God called this person's name, and then he said, God has then closed your eyes. The scripture comes from Acts 15 and 16. Sometime later, Paul said to Barnabas, let us go back and visit the believers in the towns where we preach the word of the Lord and see how they are doing. Barnabas wanted to take John, also called Mark, with them. But Paul did not think it was wise to take him because he had deserted them in Pamphylia and had not continued with them in the word. They had such a sharp disagreement that they parted company. Barnabas took Mark and sailed for Cyprus, but Paul chose Silas and left. Commended by the believers to the grace of the Lord, he went through Syria and Cilicia, strengthening the churches. So, you know, here's what's going on. There was some kind of disagreement between what this is like the answer. Someone wanted to know why somebody was taken from them. Okay. And God is saying that God had a plan for this person's life. But this person chose different. Okay, just like in the scripture, it was, you know, it's that one person wanted to take Mark with them, and the other person was like, no, I don't think it'll be good. And they ended up splitting ways and going separate. So it may be a situation where God wanted this person to pick up something else. Maybe God wanted them to do something else with their lives, or maybe God wanted them to, it's something. But instead of doing that, this person chose to turn their back on that and go a separate way. And because they chose that separate path, you know, it's only, I just feel like God is just saying that that's basically what happened. Like, long story short, it may have been years of God tapping them on their shoulder and trying to pull them back towards coming towards where he wants. But, you know, there's only a certain, I just feel like there's so much destruction before God just, you know, and that's the message. Like, that is like a very gruesome and sad message indeed. Okay, that is the message. My deepest condolences to whomever this is for. I don't know what happened. My heart goes out to you. But yeah, that's the message. Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe.